हेलो डियर कोलीग्स, माय नेम इज़ हरदेविंदर। इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू हाउ कैन वी शेड्यूल आर ऑनलाइन क्लास थ्रू आर GPS गोविंदगढ़ ऐप। वी विल शेड्यूल आर क्लास इन जूम, बट द लिंक इंस्टेड ऑफ सेंडिंग लिंक थ्रू व्हाट्सएप, वी विल सेंड अ लिंक थ्रू दिस GPS गोविंदगढ़ ऐप। Before starting, how can we insert the link here in GPS Govindgarh app? I want to share the benefits of sharing the link through this GPS Govindgarh app instead of through WhatsApp. Very biggest benefit is that this link will not be open. Students can't share further. Only the specific class students can log in through this link. It will not be shareable for the students. The second thing, after the class or during the class, we always keep in mind we'll have to take the attendance of online class. Half of our mind always remain in that we'll have to take the attendance of this particular class, and we'll keep on checking which students has entered. We keep on noticing. So we are not able to give our full concentration on teaching. We keep in mind which student has entered, we'll have to take the screenshot, etc. These things will be over. You don't need to care about all these things. You can just teach yourself. And when the students will log in through that GPS Govindgarh app, their attendance present will automatically be marked. After the class, when you will check your attendance, you will have to mark only absent. The students who have not entered, and their columns will be blank, you will have to mark their absent. Otherwise, automatically the present will be marked. Whatever the students will log in through this app. So this is the biggest benefit. So how to schedule our class and how the students will log in, and after that, how will you mark the attendance? This complete I will show in this tutorial. Please stay with this video. Very first thing, I have opened this app for the teachers. I have opened in the computer, and the same will be in the app view. You can see in the mobile. I am working on computer, that's why it's showing in the this browser in my computer. So I'll click online class, and firstly I'll have to schedule my online class through this Zoom. As we are doing, after scheduling my class, I need to copy this link only. Keep in mind, we will not copy the complete invitation. We will copy only this link, not complete invitation. Complete invitation will not be accepted. You'll have to copy only the link. I'm again reminding, we'll have to copy only the link. After that, you will select the class, online class, then you will select the class. Suppose I am going to attend the class 9:30. Then I'll have to select the subject. Suppose my subject is information technology, and the date is 13th. Today is 13th, and timing is 5:20, and my class is at 5 p.m. Today 5 p.m. and now time is 5:20. So then I'll have to write the topics. Topics I am going to discuss, suppose lesson 1, revision of fundamentals. Revision of fundamentals. Then I'll copy here the link of Zoom class. Simply keep in mind, while entering the topics to be covered, don't use any apostrophe. I have specially written, we have specially written here, don't use apostrophe while entering topics covered. So please don't enter any apostrophe while writing the topics to be covered. Then click to update, and your class you can check here. I just arranged this class 5 p.m. information technology lesson 1 revision fundamental English. This class I have scheduled. After this our work is over, then you will take your class. Suppose your class has started, and the students, how students will log in, I'll show you. Firstly, I'll open the login for the students. This is students login. They will log in through their app. They will click here online class, and then they will select their class. Suppose the class is 9:30. then student will select their name. Suppose the name Tanisha, Vedant, Vedant I'll select, click here. Then these two classes I have scheduled by mistake the earlier also I have scheduled that my class, and student will click here enter into class, and then they will click here join class. So after that joining the class, after attending your complete class, you will have to mark the attendance, and for marking attendance again you will open the app and click here check attendance, and you will select only the class 9th D and then click OK, and I'll see which class I have arranged. I class 13th of September, this class, this one, this class. I'll click here update, and the students who have entered through this app, their app present have already marked. For testing purpose I entered Aditya, these class students, their students absent present has been marked, others automatically absent marked. If you want to change, you can change, otherwise all students who have logged in through this app, their present will automatically be marked, and then will need to submit only. If you want to change, you can change, the option is given, otherwise you can click the submit button, and here you can see the summary. So one thing more I want to share with you, for the students, I will log in again the students here. When a student will log in, they will select their class 9th D, then they will select their name. This enter into class button, the complete day schedule classes will be shown to them for current day only. Previous day and next day classes will not be shown to them. In the morning time after 12 o'clock midnight, the today's 13th class schedules will be shown to them, and the 12th will be disappear, and the next day which you have scheduled, those schedule will not be shown to them. So only the current day, and the enter into class button will be active only 5 minutes before the class. This class is at 6:30 p.m. today, and now is 5:24. That's why this enter into class button is not showing to them. This enter into class button will show to them only 5 minutes before the class, the time which you have scheduled. Before the 5 minutes of that, this enter into button class enter into class button will be shown to them. So in this way they can enter, and by selecting their names, we don't need to care about who is entering, who is going. Automatically their present will be marked. If you want to later on, you want to mark them absent, they have done something wrong, or they have just entered and logged out, they didn't respond, you want to them mark them absent, the option is available. You can mark them absent, but present will automatically be marked when they will enter into a class through this app. So hopefully this will be helpful for you. Thank you very much.